Okay, Coach, didn't you grow up like that?
No, no. The disappointing thing, I think, from the game is I don't believe as a program we're preparing our guys to hit those shots. I don't think our guys are getting in the gym enough. I don't think we're forcing them to get in the gym enough. So basically, from this period on out, we're going to get in the gym and make sure we're going to hit those shots.
Do you think that the 5 or 6 game road trip had anything to do with it at all?
It could have. I mean, we were on the road and we only had one day to prepare for this game. When we had wide open 15 footers, we executed because we had wide open shots. Didn't hit them. I can't look at any other thing other than the fact that you got to prepare yourself to hit those shots, and we defended well.
So. Were they a little bit more athletic than you thought they would be?
No, they're pretty much what I imagined. I didn't think they beat us athletically. I thought they out-executed us down the stretch shooting the basketball. We make some crucial errors down at the very end. Obviously, we fouled a shooter, and we missed 4 free throws. So we had opportunities to put the ball in the basket, and we had opportunities to keep their ball out of the basket, and we didn't do it. So I guess we have no one to blame but ourselves.
Didn't get any easier, though, because you go to Connor sort of
now. Yeah, the Connor's ranked number 4 or 3 in the country, something like that. They're big, physical, athletic. We're going to see a different team. They're going to execute like Tonkawa does. They're just going to be more athletic and bigger. And anytime you go on the road, it's not easy. It's disappointing not to win a home game in league here.
Right. Okay.
Thanks, Monty.
Thank you.